It'll be obvious.
Yeah, people will comment.
Yeah.
Name the room.
And if you, I would say if you obviously hit an out ball, we could talk about it.
Yeah, Med Mal Shills. The enemy.
Yeah.
does. This is really good.
This is why I didn't want to do 115.
Yeah, this is
going to be 10 degrees hotter.
This is perfect, right? Like, this is what we need.
Yeah. This is what I need. Was that you, Phil?
Yeah.
That was amazing.
That was a tough ball.
I mean, I put that shit away.
Uh-huh.
I put that away. That was really good.
Really good.
We had to learn how to get him off the board.
10-4.
All right.
Man, everyone's Dickie style so different.
I'm the one who needs to scream to me.
I know.
That's why I scream it. Who's that when I can actually do it?
I need to just practice being on the left, so I can switch to the front. Or I could switch to you.
I should have called for that one.
Yeah, call for it.
Because I was...
I have a hard time...
I creeped over.
Girl.
Yeah.
Like, I go for...
You should go for everything.
No.
No, but I didn't because...
No. You should go for it all.
That's all changing. Yeah, the right side has to be more aggressive.
Yeah.
Ted's taking more middle ball.
All right.
Just have the top of the top.
It's not going to go that well.
Give it a try.
You know what I'm
asking for? He does my ball. No, he's like...
He's like,
okay.
What do you got?
Five, eight? I don't know.
I think you guys have eight.
Like, eight, four, six,
eight. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
The reset.
Yeah,
quick counter, get ready for the counter. Thank you.
Anthony.
Wow.
That was a sweet up.
Both of you guys. That was awesome. That is so sweet.
Yep.
That's a beautiful shot.
A lot of pressure on your forehand dig.
That is a beautiful shot. Start off with the slam.
Yeah, actually, that's really good.
It's funny though, like, you adapt the one to put like you did John Clarence.
Yeah.
We're kind of used to someone's style, but then you guys attack more, so it's like just getting the pressure early.
Doing great.
And I'm on with George, I'm sure he's like popping something. Yeah. Ball, waiting for you to do something great. George, that's for you, baby. We love you.
I gotta turn my flag off.
clear attack of them.
Yeah, go ahead.
And that's so effective.
When they're out wide, it's probably a bad time to hit anything even remotely attacking because the rune has so much.
Unless go for the ATP. You should practice your ATP.
But
and
like,
that
if you're
shot
over there,
you were speeding up this level. Yeah. You've gotten rid of that. I don't see that much. That's the one that works against like lower level players when you're getting a krill.
I was just thinking when you're pulled out really far, try to hit one like shallow and like lift it so you have time. And just it's kind of dead, but if it's short enough and there's not too much we can do with it.
Okay.
And
if I hit you guys. Just try to
your target should be when you're under under extreme pressure, like to be like a lift one to the middle.
A good one is like if you're in that deep thing, you get a good one. If you want to go across the middle, you can try to lift it where it'll land, and then I'm gonna get an awkward shot. So I'm either gonna let that go, or I'm gonna pop that up, unless I'm sitting on the
lava
too. Or just kind of like a soft like that
speed
soft speed
up.
What do we got?
I like it.
That's why Ted will try to just try to coach me up during games. I'm like, he may not know this. I'm not even listening.
Well, what they say is,
you should
think during practice, feel during game. All right. I think it's like 16.
Such a great drill.
It is.
I'm gonna say it's such a great game.
Yeah, because it doesn't feel like a drill.
Yeah.
You get a lot of rep.
Yeah.
Start stacking on the serve.
Okay.
Good?
Yeah.
I'll just tell you where to go.
Yeah.
And if it's a disaster, then then we won't stack. Okay.
Alright.
We'll just stack on the side. The object is for me to be on your radar.
Okay.
Okay. 0-0 start. You?
Don't worry about where he's going.
Okay.
Yeah. And if you feel it, the pressure coming, it's never wrong to concede the kitchen.
Yeah.
Drop shot to the corner.
Yeah.
Right.
Let it come in.
Yeah.
You don't have to be aggressive in that shot. Make a pitch up there. 8. 2.
Get pickled.
over two.
Nice, way to be there.
Yay!
Way to be there.
Good block.
That was a great twin all around.
Yeah, man. Brew, you just came through on that. That was sweet.
All right. 2-12-1.
I'm cashing in my early August.
think maybe if people want to play, we could consider Del Dinkers at night.
Devin already texted me about that, and I said, that's fine, whatever you want to do, no judgment.
Yeah, it's just, it's too hot, man. It is just too hot. And then, I got to about a little bit before. Yeah, okay. No, no, no. I'm good.
Yeah, so if you're having a hard time getting in, just loft your returns a little more, even though, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. Zero.
Oh!
letting that go every time. Yeah. Great shot.
Thanks.
Based it on your guys' movement. You know?
No, that's good. If you beat us again, we were gonna just stay in the, out of the stack. 1-1.
Good idea.
1-1. Nice.
Yeah, if you keep that volley low, there's nothing I can do with it. I should know that's going to be in. Back away is a...
You guys got four?
Yeah.
Four, yeah.
Two
nine.
Yeah, yeah.
Two,
ten.
Ten.
Two ten.
All right. All right.
Here we go. Come on.
2-10-1. Nice shot. No, we got it. Here we go. You did a good job.
10.
That was good. 5-10. You got the ball you wanted.
Let's not get that.
God damn it.
I need to be lower.
I gotta make that drop.
Alright, where are we? 10-5-1.
Let's stay. One at a time. 5-12-1.
Not ready for that. Okay. Good grip.
Drop
was good, yeah.
You have the first stab, take the ball.
You might piss Devin off. You're not going to piss me off.
Okay. Yeah.
point.
What do you guys got?
12-7-2.
Get there earlier, there's no point.
Yeah. 4-7-2.
Way to drop that ball. Yeah. That's right play. 8-14. Woo, it's hot.
Yeah. 8-4-1. Great shot. I like a half step.
I agree.
14-9-1.
Especially against a fast hitting team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One more, yeah. 11-14-2.
Be back, right?
come straight ahead on a ball that's descending, you just don't have enough room.
Yeah,
you
know,
when they were up at all, you're hitting lower, harder volleys.
Drip to the middle. But yeah, if he hits those low drives to the middle, I'm going to try to get up and just angle them short.
Yeah. So if you go to the middle, have it dipping before it gets there.
Right. You know, I used to actually, for like 5 minutes, I would visualize the net closer to me than it was, and it really helped me to drop it. And then I've forgotten how to do that.
Yeah.
Here's your one.
Alright, here.
Wow. After hitting that first shot, I'm going to follow that up with a... Thank you.
Nice playing, Phil.
You know, I didn't quite commit to it.
No, that's okay. Because I was kind of moving too.
My bad.
Sorry.
Good job, Phil.
Thanks,
man. That's a sweet backhand.
Uh-huh. Here we go.
Great shot, Phil.
6-7-2. Woo!
Aces.
8-6-1.
Oh wait.
I know I'm screwed up, but we screwed up sometimes. That's okay. Nine short. Out. That point was ugly. Okay. 9-6-1.
Okay. 9-6-2.
Uh-huh.